हेलो दोस्तों, तो आइए टेक बेस पे चैनल में आप सभी का स्वागत है। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक ऑफ द कंटेंट मार्केटिंग। सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द कंटेंट मार्केटिंग, व्हाट इज द कंटेंट मार्केटिंग, हाउ वी यूज जनरली कंटेंट मार्केटिंग फॉर आवर डेली रूटीन, एंड व्हाट इज द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ द कंटेंट मार्केटिंग। इफ वी आर यूजिंग दिस दैन वी विल बी गेटिंग द बेनिफिट बेनिफिशियल फॉर अस, एंड दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द डिजिटल मार्केटिंग एज वेल। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। So content marketing, what is the content marketing? So I think you just already, everyone know about this. You just heard about the someone like mentioned content marketing, the marketing, like we can just grow our, which is to write the content and blogs and or any post. Okay. By the through the social media marketing, through the any platform, whatever you prefer. So you can process the planning of the producing your comment and distributing the posting and publishing the content, whatever you prefer. Okay. And you can just factor like the brand's recognition, revenue, scopes, interaction, loyalty can be improved. Okay, so there are multiple factors are there for creating the blogs and creating the content, whatever you prefer, with what is the demanding on the areas. Okay, so what is the importance of the content marketing? So we are just discussing about the importance. The content marketing will support the company with the following as well: educate the respectiveness, representatives and prospect on the goods and service you provide, increase the conversation. It will increase the conversation as well. Suppose if we are just posting any post in the blogs and so any content on our social media, then so an interaction will be there, and people will who likes your ways, your post, your blogs, and they will reply on them. Okay, so this is the create the conversation, communication, get together. Okay, this will be the interaction. So building the, and another is the building the customer business relationship that result in increased loyalty and building a sense of community around your mark. Let's look at the difference, different form of the marketing and content now. So we will discuss about a type of content marketing. So first start the social media content marketing. So what is this social media content marketing? The marketing which is over 3.6 billion global social media users are there. There are a variety of the sites to work with. The example, like we can say Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, okay, and LinkedIn, Snapchat, any number of the ways to build and share the content, whatever you prefer, like image, images, live videos, pre-recordings, video and story on the them. Okay, so another is the infographic content marketing. So what is infographic content marketing? Infographic present content, the data and information in a graphic format that is simple to understand. Infographic, there are a perfect way to express the content effectively with a combination of the straightforward wording, short sentences and descriptive pictures. They work well if you attempt to distill an educational and or complicated subject so that it can be understood by all audience members. Blog content marketing, another topic, blog content marketing. So what is a blog? Like everyone is aware about this. So blog are the powerful forms of inbound content, and in terms of their content and topics, allow for lots of creativity. You can do the things with a blog, such as the promoting others internal and external content, and blogs post through the links, adding the social sharing buttons and integrating the product data. Okay, and postcard and podcast content marketing. So I think this is the very important thing, podcast, and this is mostly used in the US, like US department, like we can say the foreigners, this is used. It was noticed in the 2020 study that 37% of the US adults listen to a podcast in the last month. Many corporations and media outlets have begun to produce and share their own podcasts for their purpose, as they can be about any subject of choice. Podcast allow for lots of imaginations. In addition, you decide others podcast related variables such as the rare of the episodes, rate of the episodes, who is on the podcast, where is the podcast is advertised, and how long episodes are. Okay, another is the video content marketing. So over 50% of the customers say that they want to see the video from their brands, and which is the which is they communicated according to the HubSpot data. In addition, the video marketing will increase the conversation, enhance ROI, and help you establish relationship with the member of the audience. So on social media sites, landing page on or on the website of a co-marketers, यू कैन चूज टू शेयर योर वीडियो कंटेंट. लाइक दिस इज अनदर एग्जांपल ऑफ द वीडियो कंटेंट मार्केटिंग. लाइक यूट्यूब यूट्यूब इज द मल्टीपल वीडियोस आर अवेलेबल. सो दिस आर द वीडियो कंटेंट आर शोइंग ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ द यूट्यूब मार्केटिंग. ओके एंड अनदर इज द पेड कंटेंट मार्केटिंग. Paid advertise will help you to reach a wide audience and allow you to position yourself in all the way you want to be seen. When combined with the unbound marketing, paid ads particularly beneficial. You can share paid advertisement in many ways, including on the social media landing page, banners, and support content. First, let's look at some example of the content marketing that are related to choose kind of the content marketing we just checked. Content marketing example, like there is a multiple example of the content marketing. Suppose the last cosmetics anywhere on the profile, consumer will probably still know that the profile belongs to the Lush, and Lush cosmetic Instagram account is on brand and compliments on the rest of their marketing materials. The Instagram page shared the products line of the Lush, display numerous colors and fragrance choice of for the products, and show their different ways in which each product can be used. Lush feels and looks variant and distinctive in its profile and depicts members of its diverse customer base. Example of the infographic content marketing, like IBM created infographic when they launched their cloud marketplace. Their graphics are on brand, well organized, and simple to read. It outlines precisely what they are doing with their cloud marketplace and how it will help customer. It also informs audience member how they can access and get started using the marketplace. Example of the blog content marketing. So these are the multiple example, like blog content. We can create the blog on any social media platform, and we can post traveler, like if we are traveling and related any content. And we are just doing any shopping, doing a shopping and another big mall, and we are just globally walking and just globally traveling around the world, including the hotel review, great places and to visit, and travel related event. So these are the involves a wide variety of the topics relevant to any kind of trip you can make. Think of it. Okay, blog, this blog is on brand, and all the posts contribute to aim and mission of the travel technology company, acquiring clients and enhancing the brand recognition by connecting to their services and writing about clients who have had good encounters with the business already. They do this. So, example of the podcast content. As I think Harvard Business Review HBR has weekly podcast called HBR Ideas Cost at that business that features business and management leaders in the industry. You can either sign up to receive hundreds of the podcast on a regular basis, or pick and choose the which one you want to listen to. The podcast is on brand, complementing the majority of the content produced by the HBRs. It also acts as a great way to HBR to communicate with its target audience. It increases brand recognition and develop a following in through a channel that varies from their users' usual work. Okay, so examples of the video content marketing, like there's a multiple example, like Dollar Saves the Club and has gone viral. Suppose one has created a video and he has just posted the video on the YouTube. One of the major big video has 26 million of views. Dollar Saves the Club has experienced impressive growth of brand awareness by creating the name of themselves through online video content. And another is example of paid content marketing. Like these are the very important things. Like these ads are paid, promoted to reach and the target audience when checking the new feeds, some of their goods and including in the content, as well as information about the free shipping and return policies to the push. And so finally, we are going to conclusion. So you can hit your target audience and increase the conversation with the powerful for content marketing to increase the sales, increase your brand image and reputations to establish relationship with your prospect and consumers. There are many ways to market content, and don't forget to use a piece of the content that produced to extract more values. So thank you, friends. If you like this video, please like and share, subscribe to this video.